You know what I'm like.
No. This is a song I wrote with my friend Alec, who's no longer here. He's in Switzerland. But yeah, this is the last song we wrote together before we left the country. It's called Allons-y for all you French people out there. Okay. Is that right? Yeah. Okay, it's pretty loud. I'm gonna start again. Tied up to a tree, laying in love on a beach under the stars. No, that's not right. I can't think about it. Tied up to a tree, laying in love on a beach under the stars. Fall down a flight of stairs, eat fresh fruit from roadside trees. Our heads will hurt from playing along. Each other. Okay, I got it. Okay. Second verse. A regular hangover from adventures of each day as our egos slowly die and our mouths begin to smile as we smash these perspectives that society has left us. It's not that we're moldable, we just want to keep moving as we grow old and let instinct guide us. Too much thinking is behind us. I love the way you look, but I don't feel like talking to you. So allons-y, riding it down till something beautiful comes out. Look up at the sky, you don't have to wonder why. I can feel it inside, and it's not a surprise. It's obvious in Lawrence and this old bike that I ride. He's a buddy of mine, but when we start to argue, let's play a song. I love to sing.
That was awesome, Uncle Roy.